It's the woman from Acre. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa. All right, wasn't expecting that. Wait a second. Why aren't I following Altai here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh, shit. That must be... This is one weird dream.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I am Elvise. Signor Don has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop. The Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey! Mind your step, Corleone.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. And gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Nothing here could possibly interest.
No! Stay back! Stop!
Down, or I...
Not you! Get him!
You! Sei morto!
Merda, he's getting away!
There!
Eccolo! Get him!
Down! Ora! Aha! Laggiù! On him! All right, die! Where do you think you're going?
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Hey!
I need your help.
I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Now, get him!
Sienna, I'll make sure each of you dies
quickly.
I'd be better off on my own. What are you doing? Hurry up! Bastard, who wants to die first? What are you doing? Hurry up! Goddamn archers!
Go! Take him down!
Any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Oh, bless you.
Quickly, they're getting closer.
God's will.
Be it. Forth.
Go on, then. What are you waiting for?
What are you doing?
Now!
Hurry up!
There he is! Let's go!
You're getting closer.
Madmen!
Leave me alone!
Oh, madmen!
Misericordia!
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Not to eat the fish from the city's canals. Extending the warning to all visitors.
Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests.
Right. What's the plan?
Ah, Cristo, my leg!
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
This
glory is mine.
Dispatcher
of the great assassin.
Give them hell. A taste of what awaits them, eh?
I hope you were planning on leaving me.
Serves them.
My God, there is just no end.
Ezio, what are you doing? Come here,
Andrea. Andrea, man, where are you when you needed it?
Addio, then.
Wanna fight?
You can escape!
Very welcome, you are. Here and everywhere.
Healing services.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
You are not allowed up here! What? Eccolo! I don't see him! Eccolo! There!
There!
There he is!
Come keep see going, Ezio! Get away from us!
But I shoot! We'll get him!
They're all over the rooftops! Do something quickly!
Idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Can't you see I'm bleeding? Hurry up, Coglione! I'm not looking to die here!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come here, boy. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. Are you deaf? Samuele, bring him the cloth. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Cazzo, here, I'll do it. Maybe we were wrong about you, Auditore. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.